And here we are back for another edition of How Not to Play Monster Hunter World Iceborne, as today we actually start into the Iceborne expansion. So I honestly have no idea what to look forward to, except there will be violence and there will most likely be some strong language, so if either of those are offensive to you, you may want to watch another channel. So let's go ahead and get this game started. Alright, so I was kind of doing a little side questing to get some parts to get some better gear when this quest, A Light Upon the River's Gloom, just happened to pop up. So after beating the game, just like when you beat the Zora Magdaros mission, apparently Xenogeva will just randomly show up again. So it'll be there for two quests, so be sure to hit it when it does, because it's really not that hard of a quest. At least it wasn't the first time I did it. And of course, the higher your hunter rank goes, the better chance of it showing up. So when it does, you just go into your optional quests here under 9 star and grab A Light Upon the River's Gloom. Oh, that's some bullshit. Fucking walls in the way. Bullshit, I fainted! I wasn't even fucking hurt! That is some goddamn horse shit! Bullshit, I fucking fainted! What the fuck?! Thank you. What the ever-loving fuck was that? Get up, get up, get up, get up, get up! Bullshit! I was drinking the goddamn potion! I did not fucking faint! That is fucking horse shit! And you fucking know it! Fucking cheating ass piece of shit motherfucking game! Every goddamn time! That's not what I wanted to do! God damn it, bitch! Shit. Bull fucking shit! Fucking stand up! Move! Fucking move! Come on, move! What the fucking hell? The hell is that? Oh, come on, that is bullshit. And they all fucking miss. Seriously. Alright, well, I have no other way of getting them down then, because all my slinger pods missed, and I can't fucking blind him, so I don't fucking know what to do now. No! Don't dive! God damn it, motherfucking piece of shit. That didn't work. There we go, like I said, easy. Apparently, Zenogeva's tail can be harvested twice. And I believe his body can be harvested 4 times. Or maybe more, shit. Yep, shit kill shop. Use chain two. Alright, the only thing left to do is to take your Zenogeva parts up to the smithy and craft yourself the best that the Monster Hunter base game has to offer. Enjoy,
oi, oi.
And we'll see you in the next video.